SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable low data mode on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you often wind up paying overage charges because you're using too much data each month, then you could benefit from an option called low data mode. What this does is reduce some of the activities on your phone so that you use less data when you're connected to a cellular or mobile network. You can enable this option by opening the Settings app. You can then select Cellular or Mobile Data at the top of this screen, and then you can choose the Cellular Data options or Mobile Data options here. Now you just need to select Data Mode from the list of menu items, and then you can select the Low Data Mode option here. As you can see down here, Low Data Mode helps reduce cellular data usage by pausing automatic updates and background tasks. If you would like to also put your iPhone into low data mode when you're connected to certain Wi-Fi networks, then you can go back to the main settings menu. You can then select the Wi-Fi option, and then you can tap the I button to the right of a Wi-Fi network that you're currently connected to. Now you should see a low data mode option here. So if you want to enable low data mode for this Wi-Fi network, you can just turn this on, and it's going to help to reduce your iPhone data usage over your cellular network or specific Wi-Fi networks that you've selected.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.